communion has been given to us as a gift. A gift which reminds us through the body of Christ that we are sustained, and through the blood of Christ we are forgiven and restored. Communion is open to all whose hearts earnestly seek the Lord to know His truth and to love one another. On the night that Jesus gathered with His disciples, and I remind folks that there were more people there than just the disciples, for the women who served the meal were present as well. When all were gathered together, Christ, who knew what His calling was, who knew what He had been prepared for, He took an ordinary loaf of bread. He raised it to heaven. He gave thanks to His Father, and He broke the bread. And as He broke the bread, He reminded all those gathered there that this bread was in fact His body, which was going to be broken and given for them, that they might have life and life to the full. And He told all who gathered there, and those who are gathered here today, to do this as often as they gathered in remembrance of Him. And at the end of the meal, He lifted a cup of wine, which for them was known as the wine, the cup of suffering. He raised it to heaven. He gave thanks to His Father. And He offered this wine to all who were gathered there, saying that this wine was in fact His blood, which was shed for all the world, that through Him forgiveness might come. And He reminded all who gathered to share as often as they gathered in remembrance of Him. So we gather today to remember that we have been called, to remember that He has prepared us to do good works. So this day, we share the bread, the body, the wine and the blood of Christ in unity with one another and with Him. I would ask the ushers to come and we will share the bread first. Everyone will take a piece, if I got this right. We'll take a brief piece of bread, we'll hold it, and then I will say a short blessing over it and we'll consume it together, and then we'll do the same for the wine.
Thank you.
Christ given for you that you might have life and life to the full. May you be reminded that you are truly God's treasure. Sins that we might all live in complete unity with our Lord. Drink and remember that you are a child of God.